sir.
Osibanjo.
What you say, do people? Yahoo
people.
Say what thing happen now, Oga.
Okay? Say Osibanjo. Osibanjo give him. I won't make you carry this news. Give everybody.
Yeah.
They say Osibanjo. The chat, my wife chat.
Okay.
Osibanjo.
Okay.
He said Osibanjo wave him. Now it's okay. Make Osibanjo say make we give you 950,000.
Vice President.
Yes.
Okay.
I did. They called me for phone. Say that Osibanjo has company. I said that she should give my wife money. My wife is the lucky of winning that money. Today, I can't see a lot for my wife. Can't carry my own account. Send for them. Today, now I can't see the money. They withdraw money from my account. I don't go SAS now to track them.
Then they withdraw money from your account.
I don't know how they take. They withdraw that money. So I don't go SAS now to track them. They said they will track them, but I will still go back to police headquarters.
Okay.
To finish the case.
Okay.
So I am not happy for what happened to me today as a police officer. I'm struggling for this country, and somebody will just use the vice president to dupe me.
You mean somebody use vice president's
to
name,
yes,
profile,
yes,
to request money from you?
Yes, look at.
Wow, this is. Man, you all should see. I want you all to see what this officer is trying to show us. This is that an alert?
This is my alert today.
Okay, this is an alert.
Yes, the ones they buy. Look at what this. This is my name. Sorry.
They bought something from your wife?
Yes. No, from my wife. They asked.
Okay.
They should send account number. My wife not sent to them.
Okay.
They now begin to use it to. I want to show you something.
I would really be interested in this. I must say. Man, you all need to watch out. You all need to be careful with different kind of messages coming to your phone from strangers. And this is an officer of the law that was
online. Look at it, online.